the control box. There's the model number. And hit either side, go the other direction.